And they'd take every kid in the neighborhood and pack them in the back of a thing called a station fucking wagon. It was a really well-designed vehicle with a back seat pointing the opposite direction so five-year-olds could shoot birds at troopers. A lot like he was doing earlier, right over here. Have them packed in the back, laying in the window of the car. Wasn't no seat belts. Nobody gave a fuck about kids back in them days.